Alright, this one. Just break its armor real quick. Okay, Riku, welcome. Good. So yeah, this is basically what monster capturing is like. Trying to find the last few monsters that you need to catch. It's a real pain in the ass, but I don't know how much else you can do. Okay, perfect. Basically what I was gonna do anyway, but I'm gonna have other people participate so they can get some experience as well. And then, every so often, I'll take a break from all the intense action of killing monsters to put up some stats. Perhaps when I post these, I'll skip. Oh, I can speed through this. Maybe. I doubt it though. So I'll just have to go through the middle then. Not that it really matters. She can just throw that right over them, so whatever. Just make those two guard. And then she just... So bam, spam, done, whatever. She's scared. She got skills for days. Since I don't really have to do much. As much capturing, not much right now. So I haven't met a monster that I have to catch yet. So for here. Just in case you're wondering. Booyah! And I didn't catch the Varunas anymore, so I just need to do Master Quellers and Master Tomberries, I believe. That's it. It's easier to find Master Tom Bears down here than this. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm gonna put Mario in here. And I'm going to fight Omega. Right now.
It seems we rate his personal attention now.
Sexy. Rate his personal attention. There he is. Which is funny, because you can actually bribe or make up over 100, or 99 underdog secrets, I think. This is my favorite song of the game. It's awesome. But before I do anything, let's see here. Oh no, this one we have up. This shadow we can work for things. I have heard better than I think. Let's see what it's gonna do. Okay. Vanilla. That's all I wanted for him. I hit you with a Blade Buster, which is immune, of course. And she's just gonna have a fucking attack. I'm actually gonna have you do this. I'm gonna use Mighty Guard. Cool. Switch your out for Waka. Waka's better than you. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. Supposed to do like a bunch of stealth effects too. But it's long. That red guy wants most of them, so. Just based on everyone. Okay, so her attack is based off of her HP. Just whatever. Heals proof, bitch! Just wail on him. He'll die eventually. spawn you in. Just like that. And there's fucking another weapon. Not so hard. Everything's pretty meaningless, not wrong. No break damage. Limit weapon. So he actually does break the damage limit, so.
Find your peace on the far plane. Leave Spira to the living.
You tell him, Oren. You tell him. So we got a ginger shield and a bunch of level 4 key spheres. But I don't know where this leaves us. Right back to the beginning, of course. I mean, not that I mind, because save now. So now with Omega gone, is this just the ruins now? Is that what this is called? I'm funny. So I still have some other monsters I need to go capture. I'm happy I was able to get Omega out of the way, so for now I'm just gonna go capture monsters. Hope this helps you find Master. And
I won't go so easy on you next time.
I don't know where a good place to find anything here though, unfortunately. I mean, I'd like to know I'll stop running to those Zars. Fuckers.
Go so easy on you next time.
I'll look it up later. Yeah. Whatever. So I went the wrong way. Of course. Yeah, I mean, just run around at the speed of sound. Follow my rainbow, whatever. Once you know that you can beat Omega, this place is not scary in the slightest. Not even difficult. Those things are nowhere caught enough of. So that's good. Pretty sure we just have the two monsters left. Hopefully we can find them. Shit. There's a thing that I captured. Cute little dolphin person who will kill me repeatedly. I